Ja, velkommen til en ny video. Til deg så vi Marvel Continuum, The Definitive Captain America Redux. It's kind of the best of Captain America. Let's just jump into it. Simply tick trade is the spine. It's kind of iconic cover. Captain America punching Hitler. I think this is recolored. Looks like it. As you can see, the first Captain America was only a few pages during the war times, Second World War. I love the old school artwork. Look, they have the page count right there. Of the old school covers. I think this is the first appearance of Falcon. I'm not sure if it's the first appearance. Hulk, thick paper, nice. I recommend this book to people who haven't read Captain America. A little taste of who he is. He was back in the 40s, in the 60s. And also recommend this book for people that don't buy Silver Age or Golden Age comics. Great way to check it. And check it out to see if you like that old style. America becomes the nomad. Madam Hydra. Artwork. Evet, oldu. This is from Civil War. Modern Cap. Civil War. I really like this artwork. Red Skull, Dr. Doom. I don't know if that's America, because cash does a lot. It's pretty cool. Great artwork. Confession. Update of the story of the Captain America. Build this power ratings to the origin of Civil War. This Captain America books. Recommend a run. Recommend a read. Brewbreaker, Avengers, Canon Avengers, yeah, just all books you should check out. On the Marvel collection. Civil War. That's it. Thank you for watching.